Yeah. We're not on swords today. We're on tuna. I still got 48,000 tuna to catch. To finish the quota. And I was lucky enough to get some information about some tuna down here. I just quickly look at the charts. We're right down the bottom here. Right down the bottom, and that's 4 days old. I thought we'll have a break from swords for a day. Finish off the tuna quota. Might be to do it in one trip, might take us two, even three trips, I don't know. See how we get on. We're on a third run of lines. Look. One just there, one there. I'm going to show you on the screen. Now we're on a third run. We're running four lots to get the 60 out. Oh, somebody's out there fishing. And it's setting the last line in the dark. Well, nearly in the dark. It's dark now. But it's really dark. Half past 9 at night. We've only got another 2 or 3 to set. How many is out there? One in the chute and there's 2 on the deck, so 3. Can't see nothing. Well, the last one's in the chute, so I'm just going to square up here a minute and then we're going to let them have a good old soak. Probably 20 hours or something like that. Well, to be honest, I don't know what's going to happen here. I'm saying that because I overslept. I'll explain in a minute. first time I ever done it. I normally calculate, like if they've been in the water 6 hours, well I need 14 hours rest to get to 20. So what did I do? They were there for, well, the first one been in the water for 6.5 hours. So I was thinking, oh, let them soak until 19 and a half hours. Or, yeah, 19 and a half. So I can rest up for 13 hours. 13 and 6 is 19. But what did I do? I rested up for the whole 19 hours, didn't I? Without calculating in the 6.5, so they've been in the water for nearly 24 hours. I've never done that before. Instead of calculating, oh, I can sleep 13, I can rest up for 13 hours because they've been in there for 6, so that's 19. Or they've been there for 6.5, so if I rest up for 13, that'd be 19.5. But I didn't take the calculation in how long they've been in the water. You'll see, if I bring up the data sheet, that's been there for 25 hours and 2 minutes. So we could be picking up a lot of blank lines in a minute. Never done that before. Daydreaming I am. I think I'm just extremely lucky that I'm picking up doubles. Extremely lucky, they're not already blanked. Because I can't hang around now, I've got to pick them up. I've got to pick them up as quick as I can pick them up. It's the last two runs that I'm worried about. If I'm going to get to them, they're going to be 26, 27 hours. This is the quickest I've ever hauled in lines. 5 knots. Now it's come over a bit cloudy. Five o'clock. I've got a blank screen. Well, we're still catching them. I'm gonna have a look at the data sheet a minute. Yeah, so we haven't, we're still on 25 hours and 38 minutes.
Thank you.
And knights are drawing in quick. I have to remember that next time I set. I haven't done this for a long time, picking them up in the dark. Well, only four more to pick up. So dark out there though. Oh, that's it. They're all picked up. Oh, we've done a lot better than what I thought. Let them soak for 25 and a half hours. I thought we was going to have some blanks. Alright, let's square up and get in. Oh, I made it in. Let's see how many we've caught. 116. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Yeah, we'll sell that. We just have a 416. What's the time? 6:30 in the morning. Well, thanks for watching. And take care.